I need to learn to handle my booze better.
Whoa. I'm just some stranger, and you're telling me you need to handle your booze better? What a lush. Yeah, this is some sweet, sweet music. I'm just hanging out here in the bar. This guy's telling me about how he's drunk. Not really. See? Exactly what I was just talking about. Alright. Whoa. What's this guy over here doing?
Even if you are a close friend, I need to learn to handle my booze better.
I can't give up. Alright, I'm gonna follow the gold trail. Oh. Looks like I'm gonna have to warp. I should probably hang out in this lower level area and get some snacks. Like it's like way over there. I'll take the long way. Oh, looks like there's some mushrooms over here. Maybe I'll cook up a few things. Nice. Lots of fruits. This world is very pretty. Keep running. Running right into the strawberries. What's all this over here? There's a light over there. Well, that's not good. I'm gonna get singed now. Actually, you know what? I think that's fire. So maybe I'll try a... Oh man. I think that guy is dead from the last, I never revived him. Okay.
Freeze!
No. I should probably, probably heal him eventually. Maybe I'll go find one of those towers. Jellies! Go around this guy. Jerk. Go, Amber, go! Hit a log instead. Ouch.
That's cheating!
I'm getting tired.
Where'd he go? Did he go back to his spawn point? Probably.
Hey!
Oh, can't stand in the water, I think. Is obnoxious. Gotta get Amber in here. Nice.
Opening a chest is like unwrapping a gift.
Uh-oh. What's that guy? Getting full. Good luck with that. I can't even jump over that thing. He's stuck. Haha. Ugh, he can hit me with that though. I can hit his toes. Nice. I don't know how I did that, but it was pretty sweet. I blocked him. Shoot. Can't jerk. Alright, I'm gonna switch over to this guy.
Oh, so sorry. Freeze! Dodge this!
Confused. Bot. Confused bot. Ouch. I didn't know he'd get me through that. Around, get him over here.
Shake!
Ha! Nice. Awesome. Is there anything else over here? Treasure chest.
Is this an
Paimon didn't think we'd find Avalon's tears in a place like this.
As knights, we are taught to hone our investigative skills.
Wow! Very impressive.
In my experience, the secret to finding what you are looking for is to never look for it in the first place. Don't think too much about it, and don't search too hard. And before you know it, what you're looking for will appear right before your very eyes.
What if you lose your car keys?
Don't worry about it too much. The more flustered you become, the less likely you are to find it. Pay attention to what you see in your peripheral vision, and you might just stumble upon what you're looking for.
I don't know. It doesn't sound like that would work.
Yeah, I agree with that.
Seriously,
Paimon.
It does, though. In fact, it's how I used to find my tortoise whenever he went missing.
Wait! You had a pet tortoise?
Yes, why? Something wrong, Paimon?
No, it's, well, just surprising is all.
Why?
Paimon can't imagine Jean having a pet tortoise. Surely you find it hard to imagine too, Master Diluc.
No, I don't. I had one too when I was a kid. What's so strange about it?
What? You too?
Jump off the cliff into the abyss. Or like into the ocean. What's this over here? It's like another camp. I would, but my characters are kind of, injured. Take those berries and run. Oh! Wow, that guy is a big axe. Oh no! That wasn't intentional. Alright, I need to go back. This is a neat area, though. Let me go over here. I haven't been to that section yet. Right? Okay, let me, Everybody's getting healed. I'll just climb to the top of this. Can't? Wow. Okay, there's a new section that I haven't really explored. Or another section I haven't explored because I was too low level, so I'm gonna go explore that now. See a couple of jellies over there. Now that everyone's kinda healed, I'm gonna take them down. Level 7. Crab! I like how it shows that I basically got soaked. It's like, isn't that obvious? I'm walking through the water. I guess it has to do with, like, if I get into a fight or something. So what's over here? Oh, looks like I have to go up the hill. Okay. Going the wrong way. Probably make it up there by climbing. Looks like there's enough ledges. Probably not a good place to stop. Oops. Jellies! Creepy shadow hands. I was up here before, but I was too low level. Ah. Treasure chest.
Is this an answer from this world?
It's a quest giver. Yo. How to break the seal barrier. The valley is flooded by monsters. She's trying to figure out how to it's keeping the barrier intact. All right, looks like some elemental monuments are nearby. So much text. I'm just trying to get to the main storyline. Gonna go to the center of the camp. Yes, yes. Okay, after like an hour of talking to her.
Drop.
Oops. Just go around that. Find some snacks over here. Looks like there's some fruit in that tree. Like rolling down the hill. Mint.
Let it rain.
Oh, not that guy. Ugh. This guy's obnoxious.
Maybe I wasn't meant for this.
Whoops. Maybe not. This guy out first. Too bad, all the snacks I had. I have to use them all. Don't even try it. Like, gang up on him. He's not in the water this time. Finally. Alright, I'm gonna cook some stuff since I'm here. I've eaten a lot of chicken. Mmm, chicken. Oops. What is this? Okay, I'm gonna make some steak. Need some revival items. Oh, okay. Success! Else is there, okay. Cooking an egg so hard. Soup. Unlock something. All right, that's good. I've cooked enough food. Oh, it's over here. Treasure chest.
Is this an answer from this world?
Ooh, a potato. And there's some fruits up here. Somebody set a random grass fire. This is Breath of the Wild right now. I just set these things on fire in the tree. Just set it all on fire. And then it'll cook up some cooked apples.
reward on the road.
Ah, looks like there's some equipment in there. Should I waste my time over there? Is there a treasure chest inside? Nope. Okay, I'll go around. Leave those guys to practice. Might as well take out this other guy. Big treasure chest down here. Hee hee. Nice. What are you doing? That guy. Oh, this other dude's casting it.
Drop.
So obnoxious. Yeah, that guy's making it hard to fight.
I'll keep this close.
Sweet. That's one of them. Alright, I gotta peek around and see if there's anything worth breaking into that area for. Well, I'll just do it anyway. Fall damage. Alright. So I cleared one. So I'm gonna go towards the main quest. I'll come back and finish the rest of this later. Gonna follow the path. Looks like I missed that. I'm supposed to grab that guy floating around. A dungeon? A pretty area. Whoa. What is going on?
Tired.
Okay. Just hanging around up there? Is that what's gonna happen? I'll go over here. Come on. Nice. Finally, there was a treasure chest over here. Somewhere in here. I did see one. Where is it? Ah, there it is.
A reward on the road.
Recommended level 18. All right, let's check this out. All right. I do want to heal up Amber first. Let's do that before I go in there. Probably will need her. Thank you. All right. Party looks good. Ooh, pretty dungeon. Making sure there is any treasure chests behind me. If there is any or not. I need Amber. I like the more aggressive approach. Slightly singed. What a pretty dungeon, though. This is very nice. Oh, mean. Oh, what's this? Gotta get out of the water here. Okay, that's it. Got some rudeness there, trying to freeze me. Like those fire things in Final Fantasy. They just blow up whenever they feel like it and do damage. What the heck? I can't climb this? Wait, that's probably not the best move. There we go. Up here, though. Is there anything good? Nice. Meat. And potato. I'll make a stew. Currents. All right. Okay. Wow, very pretty. Totally jumped in the air when I did that. Boss fight. Sucked.
Good.
Meat.
Cool it.
Oh, wow.
It's too early to relax. We're still not done with Storm Terror. Besides, the Fatui could also be planning something.
Hey, Diluc. I heard that the Fatui have recently proclaimed you persona non grata.
What an honor. Nobody was ever proclaimed persona grata by the Fatui anyway.
Where does that go?
The Fatui? The diplomatic delegation from Sneznaya? What have they got against Master Diluc?
The Fatui are a problem not only for the Knights, they also present a real...
Just leaving for now?
And when it comes to threats against Mondstadt, Diluc is...
That's enough, Jean. You Knights are subject to too many restrictions. You can't directly confront this so-called diplomatic scum. Personally, I despise them. If I were to choose between eating a cryo slime alive or joining the Fatui, I'd prefer to be crushed to death by a meteorite.
Jeez, would I choose to eat celery or would I choose to eat cantaloupe? That's what the choice is. I'd rather starve. So cheesy. For the record, I love most vegetables, so the fact I don't like celery is not a problem. So angry just as because I stepped on their territory. What's that over there? Excuse me! I'm just trying to get the waypoint. Hey, come over here and then like go off the cliff. Come on! Come on! Come here! Come on! Okay, good. He's going back to his spawn point. It's been funny to see him run off the edge. Holy crap! I did not know that was gonna happen.
Starfall! Is this an answer from this world?
As I get attacked by jelly slimes. Pine cones. Okay, so it lit up this one. Is there another one? Interesting. Singed. That looks really suspicious. There's something around, or some aura around that. Ah, I see it. It's like way up there. Such great music. Apparently there is one more. Around here somewhere. Where is that last little blue floating guy?
Is this an answer from this world?
Can't find it. Oh wait, it's up there by the treasure chest. I see it floating around. Hey, what you doing over here?
Yeah.
Oh? What is this thing? Oh. I guess this took me to another spot on the map. Okay. Huh. I don't know who has wind. I don't think that's me. Very cool, though, to be out here. Everything is so far away. Wow. Very pretty. This is all ore. What is this place? It's locked. Okay. Good to know. Looks like it'll unlock at a later point. What else is on this island besides pine cones and a locked gate? Oh? Like some jellies over there. Eating a whole lot of turkey and chicken today. Alright, I'll just break out Amber. Ow. Flower nectar. Okay. There's another one? Can I just knock it down there? Is that what's going on here? Down there freezing everything. Just hopping around. It's like, good luck trying to get back up here to get me. See here. Let's look at party. Party setup. Okay, looks like I have no win characters. So I can't open that up. So I have to come back with somebody who has that trait. But I think I'm gonna call it a night here. Bye. Good night.